So in our last video, we left here where we're getting a Maven build failure as we didn't have any Maven project set up, right? So we are going to see how we can build a Maven project in IDE. Now for this video, I'm going to use IntellijIdea. It's the latest version of IntellijIdea and it's a community version, so it's free. You can download it from the IntellijIdea website and use it. So let's create a new project. You can see there are different project types, but I'm going to create a Maven project type. And you can select your own Java version, clicking on new and going to that directory. But I'm going with the default. Now, archetype. Archetype is nothing but it's a project template, which is already defined. But we are not going to use any archetype for this project type, right? So let's click on next, and it will take you to the project setup, where it will ask you a group ID, artifact ID, and version. So these three kind of properties are always present with the Maven project. Any dependency you use, any plugin you use, these are the identity, this kind of identity of a Maven project, right? So let's give it a name. And yeah, so what is group ID? It usually represents your company domain. It can be anything, but for me, it's com.qascript. Now, artifact ID is the same as the project name, version. You can put anything, but I'll leave it as it is, because we are just developing a new project. So it's better to have a snapshot version rather than a release version, right? So click on finish and it should set up your Maven project. Now, a cool feature of IntellijIdea, it asks you to import your changes or enable auto import so that it will import every time without asking you. So I'll do that. Now this is the folder structure created and the form.xml created for us with the default structure. So I just want to create a simple Hello World Java class so that we can compile it. Now, just go ahead with creating this class. Void main. String args and we'll just print it. Hello world, right? And put a semicolon to finish it. So our class is created and this project, simple project, is also created in Maven. So go back to a command prompt and we'll see our first command, Maven command, right? So first go to the project directory first. So cd projects, cd, right? Now we'll see the first command, which is mvn clean. So it will clean up all your previous resources for your project. Now if you're running it first time on your command prompt, then it will download a lot of plugins and dependencies which are required for your project. But as we created from IntellijIdea plugin, so it already did it for us in the IntellijIdea itself, right? So build is success, as you can see. Now we'll see our next command, which is mvn compile. So it's compiling the resources, the class. Now we have got a build failure. So we got a compilation failure saying source option 5 is no longer supported, use 7 or later. So this is the Java version which is talking about. Now you'll face this issue if you have different versions of Java on your machine and there are different compiler versions. So it picks up the default one and you need to change it. Now, how to change it? I'm going to show you in the next video where we will see how we can resolve this issue, and also we'll see how we can use a different version of Java for our Maven project. So we'll use the latest version of Java for this, right?